whole range of vulnerabilities that are more likely to become expressed if a person uses amphetamine. If you're 24, 25, you might not know you've got that vulnerability, and it might never be expressed unless you took the amphetamine. Similarly, you might have a vulnerability to mental health problems. Very severe mental health problems if they take amphetamine for long enough, in large enough doses.
Enough doses.